This is Norm. And this is Sonia. Both buildings are similar, but one has an advantage that is helping businesses around the world save time, money, and the environment. What's the difference? Sonia is a smart building. What makes Sonia a smart building? It's a system that collects and makes sense of thousands of sensors, generating data all over the building. These sensors collect all kinds of information, things like energy usage, space utilization, and occupant productivity, providing better insight and control over a broad range of systems that span the entire building. But it's not the sensors that make a building smart. It's the ability to process and learn from all the data those sensors provide. Take a typical day in Sonia's world. Sonia monitors the entire building, everything from elevators to heating and cooling, room usage, and of course, the coffee machines. Sonia can see what areas are drawing the most energy throughout the day and suggest ways to remedy inefficiencies, reducing utility costs. Sonia also knows which areas of the building are more frequently used and can plan and optimize space utilization and maintenance based on work schedules, which is great, considering 39% of workers prefer a flexible workspace and don't necessarily need a desk every day. Sonia also works with the building's occupants, providing personalized comfort regardless of location, custom workspace and collaboration environments, and guidance to your next meeting. And all of this works together because of an integrated data system that orchestrates not just the individual systems, but the building as a whole, improving performance and comfort across the board. Which is good for you, but it's also really good for the planet. Many buildings, like Norm, aren't connected yet and don't have these features, but smart building technology can be implemented in existing structures. You can even connect multiple buildings and pull everything together into one system, creating new efficiencies across your entire business. So buildings like Norm can be connected, just like Sonia. Say hello to the new Norm. Discover how Microsoft's IoT technologies are creating smart buildings today.